In many ways, Republicans in the legislature have failed to meet this historic moment. They sent the budget back to my desk without making critical investments in key areas that they know and have acknowledged are essential to the success of our state. And they did so while providing no real justifications, any kind of substantive debate, or any meaningful alternative. That decision is, to put it simply, is an abdication of duty.